here today. Okay, one now, well, you know, not here now, but these ladies aren't even on this desk. They just come over to help. She's supposed to be finished 4 hours ago. There's me, no lunch. I've been here 12 hours already. I'm not, you know, we're put under pressure. I don't mind, I can cope with that, but at the end of the day, when one person shouts, it makes them all shout. I had to call security 3 times because I wasn't sure we were going to get smacked by some man. We're very vulnerable behind here.